We've come to get our priceless baby, Princey Wincy Doggy Woggy Doodah.
Quick, Tyler, think. You need a really good excuse to get rid of them. Lost.
Drowned.
Alone.
Starving.
Food.
What?
Chalky pickies.
How long has it been?
7 minutes.
Oh.
Ah. Well, I guess it's up to me to get us out of this one, isn't it?
How? How?
Well, I found this. The Sonic Keyring Finder?
And?
I can lead them. I'm not obsessed. I can... Oh, my God! I can't do it!
Follow you. You mean they've been searching for all the lost things and managed to get themselves lost down the back of the sofa and can't get out? No. They've been trapped down an old abandoned mine and twisted their ankles. It's no good. It's the accent. I just can't understand your bark. Oh. Look at this. Ashley's keys.
So, you just switch that to reverse?
What can that do?
Well, just hold on tight.
Not up tight.
Lost. Trapped. Abandoned.
Becky.
We found all our stuff.
It's the pickets!
I'll put my dog back!
Becky, it's past 5 o'clock. Where's my t-shirt?
You go open this door right now. I'm gonna break it down!
Where's our dog?
What have you done with him?
There you go, Mrs. P. Always been as good as gold. No need to thank me, just the looks on your face is payment enough. Good luck at the show and have a lovely day. See you later. Bye-bye.
It's Jason. And I've got my shirt.
Calm down, Sandy. See, I knew I'd seen it somewhere. You left it in the airing cupboard.
Becky, I know it wasn't in there. Do you want to tell me something?
Well, okay. It got lost down the back of the sofa, and then Ashley fell down there too, so me and Sam, like, roped up to go and rescue him, and then we found, like, wah, all the way down to the bottom. Anyway, it's really huge and full of all our lost stuff and really kind of boingy. Anyway, I'm thinking we're really seriously lost, alone and trapped, when all of a sudden Ashley reversed his sonic keyring once, it all kapanged right out.
Becky, why don't you just admit that you borrowed my shirt? I know that you did, and to be honest, I don't mind. What really gets me is when you stand there and make up all these ridiculous stories.
I tell you what, it's good to see the All-Stars back, and there'll be more from Starstreet very soon on CITV.
Oh yes, and I've got an email here. It says, hi Leah and David, my name is Danielle, and I just wanted to say that I love Starstreet. Could you please read this out and tell David that I think he's very, very cute. Ooh la la.
You're making me blush, Danielle. Now then, don't forget, if you're a big All-Stars fan just like Danielle, why don't you enter our competition, because we're giving you the chance to win exclusive All-Stars goodies, including signed artwork, and access all areas passes with the All-Stars on the White Knuckle Tour, and loads of of other goodies as well.
For you. Well, all you've got to do to be in a chance of winning those gorgeous prizes is design a concert tour poster for the All-Stars. It's as simple as that.
It is simple as that. And send it into this address. It's the usual one, of course. It's Starstreet Competition, CITV, PO Box 4000, Birmingham, B1 2JL.
Oh, yes, and don't forget, we'll be speaking live to our special guest that's here in the studio from Weird Sister College. Plus, we have a new feature to CITV called Fresh Air, when we gain insight into your lives and what you're passionate about. Today's feature is made by Rosin O'Connor.
A nutritious breakfast of crisp chocolatey pops tastes magic.
I think this was the turning point.
See, they turned their milk really chocolatey, so
we'd rather have a bowl of Cocoa Pops.
Time Force! Time Force!
Go and destroy!
When danger threatens, use the light and sound chrono morpher to summon the Time Force Automorphin Power Rangers. Three mighty figures, each with its own awesome action.
Boom! Boom! Boom!
Travel through time and contact the future's most powerful Rangers ever! Automorphin Power Ranger figures and the Time Force Chrono Morpher from Bandai. The adventure goes on.
Pa-la-la-la Polly,
Flower Fairy School,
where Polly loves to fly.
Wings start fluttering,
soon we're flying high.
The magic wand makes our wings move,
then we shop and play.
Show off new.
Let's go flying all day.
Ha-la-la-la-Polly.
Experience the ultimate RC challenge with Tyco RC. The challenge of speed. The challenge of control. The challenge on the ground. And getting air. And for even more challenging moves, there's Mini Extreme Cycle. No one said this was going to be easy.
Only from Tyco. That's how you spell RC.
The ultimate RC challenge.
It's our 16th birthday. Come on, let's party.
It's the birthday bash for Larry, Kate, and Ashley. Trendy outfits looking great. Got birthday presents and a cake. Cool dresses, total style.
Photo op smile.
It's the birthday bash for Larry, Kate, and Ashley.
When you ready?
If you want to smell fresh and be at your best, there's something that's new. It's called Vapores. It goes in your iron and works through the steam for long-lasting freshness. Oh, don't get too keen.
Comfort Vapores makes ironing fresher and easier.
As news of the Laughing Cow's Cheese Double Dippers spreads, wannabe acts are springing up across the country.
I don't want to be a cow, but man, laughing is so unbad. The cow, she say, a double-double, do the double dip. If you wanna be hip, don't be flip, you gotta do the double dip.
Cheese double dippers are packed with the smoothest cheese and crispiest bacon-flavoured bits.
Whoa, I'm seeing double.
New cheese double dippers, only from the Laughing Cow.
The more I look at that cloud, the more it looks like our Auntie Sue's nose.
This week on Staff.
My name is Cheryl and I'm here to arm wrestle these boys.
We're gonna win! Twice the team!
These boys think they're strong, but look at them, do you think they've got muscles?
Hi, my name's Heather.
My name's Natalie.
And we run white trousers for school.
Staff Sundays, 10:30, only on CITV.
I'm a bit of a trousers girl myself, actually.
Me too, actually. You can catch stuff on a new look CITV on Sunday.
Oh, yes, but now things are going bump in the night for the All-Stars in Starstreet.
I'll be your best friend every day.
Yeah.
One state-of-the-art earthquake-resistant digital compass.
One state-of-the-art earthquake-resistant digital compass.
Check. 142-blade Arctic penknife, complete with hacksaw harpoon and solar-powered toenail clippers.
You know, you don't have to go through with this, guys.
It's ridiculous. What are you trying to prove?
You just don't get it, do you? It's a guy thing. Roughing it out there in the great outdoors. Surviving anything nature cares to chuck at us.